Kaido news in Japan. Let's see if we can see those pictures again as it came into land. And you see the bounce there, very dramatic. And then with those high winds, crosswinds perhaps, pushing it over onto one side, bringing on that explosion there. And then the pictures we had from a short time ago, here you go, just showing the fire crews obviously at the scene, all the foam on the area, but in a very, very bad state. No